even though it's small, it has a very good low end sound. And with the trio, we don't have a bass player, so they kind of depend on me to do the lower end parts of it. Like, and it, this little guitar has an arched back, and they say that's what gives it the low end, the bass tones. And I think the Koa wood on this one helps with that. It's called a Taylor GS Mini Koa, and I just love it.